Shine. Oh, Miss Americano. Oh! They're running her down. So we have to help the kids. Okay, it's a broken bike. By the way, it's lifting. Alright, so Ricardo is still on the lead. Followed by number five. Number two. So any race, look at these kids go. They're on it. So top break for Joshua, who got the whole shot and then had a crash. You can see here, it's a line that the foot peg, because they're dragging the foot peg, and then he just had it slip. Oh, you have to go down. You have to move to the side. So this is kids 4 to 6 years old. So they're trying to weave around. Lappers, these kids are really fast. I'm not sure who's leading now. I think it's still Ricardo.